Okay, here's a arpeggio. Two strings. It's major arpeggio. Just like this. Followed all the way through. It's the G shape if you're doing classical. So, G shape. Yeah, you can do it like this also. And use your pinky. Start building your pinky and your third finger for arpeggios. Now, when I was doing that, that's when I discovered this other one. Oh, shoot, little two-noter. Christmas is coming, the goose is getting fat. Please put a penny in the old man's hat. You know? Now, I figured something out. If you treat these notes like drums, when you're hitting the drums, and don't get lost in the tones, just stick with the rhythm, and you focus on the singing, it's easier to stay in time and all that. Christmas coming, Zeus is getting fat. Christmas is coming, the goose is getting fat. There it is, the drum beats. Da-da-da-da-da. Christmas is coming, the goose is getting fat. Christmas is coming, the goose is getting fat. Please put a penny in the old man's hat. Practice doing that and everything like that, that'll help. Later.